Hey, I figure I'll just do a regular blog since I haven't been really doing regular blogs. I know I probably look crappy. I'm just feeling emotional and grumpy today, and sometimes you don't know why, and then you see stuff and then it makes you cry. And I didn't mean for that to rhyme. I know part of it is just my illness, and part of it is that it's winter. And then part of it is stuff with our country and what a mess and how discouraging it feels and how disgusting everything is, especially on a day like Martin Luther King Day like today and the stupid Twitter wars that go on with Trump. That is just disheartening with us, and I don't want to hear any arguments over it. I don't want to hear any lame Trump propaganda. I don't want to hear any of it. And then I get online and then I see new pictures of my son who hasn't talked to me in years, who's in the military. And then that's just what made me bawl. So it's lots of different things, and this is a lonely, lonely existence of total misunderstanding from other people and just hard to communicate. The longer I'm sick, the more difficult it seems to communicate with the normal public if they aren't sick or they're not someone who's really close to me, because there's parts of me that society just isn't going to understand whether I was sick or not. That part's always been there. And so my latest videos have not been this, because this is what's the here. And it's like I have been doing pretty good, but I do have my times when I get emotional, and the state of our country right now is just, it's just not funny, and there's no cure in sight for me, my lifetime, for this illness. Let's just be real. Least I've got laundry done, and dishes are done, and the stairs are vacuumed. And I try to tell myself to get out of the house, and I just don't want to. We have bad air. We have people. There's too many people out there. And society, and yeah. I just don't have an answer for myself. It'd be one of those days where I'd be laying out in the hammock if it was warm. So this is just why I haven't made any videos. One, I have nothing new to talk about. Two, I don't want to sound like a whiner. Three, I don't want to get into the political stuff when it's all just mixed together. And then there's just a lot. Life is just a lot. That's all. It's just life is a lot for everybody all the time. But this is just a really difficult time for a lot of us in certain parts of the world. Let's just say here. I'm not the only one that is feeling this way, so. But then everything else, like I said. I haven't been having my low-grade fevers much since I got off the depot shot, so that's a bonus there. I actually have been doing health-wise better this winter than winters past, but I've stayed totally here and away from people other than my son and my daughter that lives here, and then my daughter brings over the grandbabies when they're not, she tries to when they're not sick, which is really hard because they're in daycare and one's in school, so you know how that goes if you've had kids. My sinuses, they're always a big issue, but I have a deviated septum, and then sinus problems seem to be part of myalgic encephalomyelitis too. Let me know about it with you guys, but my nose got broken, and I got it It was zigzagged when it got broken, and then they straightened it a bit, and then they said that I should really get surgery for the deviated septum, but then I've known people, including my brother, who've had the surgery, and it hasn't made a difference, so I just have sinusitis, anyways, where you have constant sinus problems, and like I said, I think it might be part of the ME, too, I don't know. I have been doing some mud mask and working on my skin with those white bumps, which is the baby acne. What's that called again? Scylla? Something like that. Anyways, and it seems to be going down, but I think I've done the mud mask too much because my skin is feeling really dry. I think I need to cut that down now. I got a little too aggressive, I think. But that seems to be working. I had one box of hair dye, and so I used that one box, and that's just so much work keeping up with it. So I say again, this is the last time I'm gonna do it, probably, possibly. I don't know, we'll see. I have been trying to do my regular planning with my garden and stuff, which is what I do in the winter. And then I got a holster, which hopefully, I gotta clean these again. Hopefully these will fit in. Because if you don't have a holster, then you put them down. I'm not really crazy about these, but my head wasn't in the right place when I bought these last year. So, but they're sharper than my old ones. My old ones are very old. I don't even know how old. So I've just been working on getting on, staying going, taking care of life, taking care of kids, trying to just be there for kids. They're all at a challenging point in their life. And there's the hardest thing is that you can't do anything. You just gotta let them go through stuff, you know. And it's very hard, some of it. Some of it, you see somebody treating somebody unfairly and you want to go throttle people, but that isn't how real life works. And I'm not a bully, and you'd stay out of people's business and let it work its way out and pray for the best. I hear you, dryer. The clothes are dry. Alright, so I don't know how exciting this video is. I don't know who is interested, but I figured I'd make it anyways. Just to be real. So, here's some reality. Scary, I know. Alright guys, hugs and love.